can turn my car on. That would help. Oh yeah, that's right. Nope. I can't play that while I'm recording. History in the rooms of the house. Okay. The dishes. Holy shit. They cut down so many trees. Why are they cutting down so many trees? I have to go to Lou's Exhaust because my dad this morning sent me a message saying, hey, you should, says, hey, you should go down Lou's to get figure out how much the exhaust my dad's like, we might begin the money soon from insurance. So, he's like, you should probably get a price on the exhaust. Don't like it. Sunny, it's hot. Reaching like 85. Fuck that. Greatly. That's how it was in Burlington, Vermont. Try to weigh out the night. I couldn't get through. Oh, hey, you didn't even stop. Technically, I had the right of way. I swear I saw lightning in your eyes. Come. Radio loud, stay down. There are bridges over rivers, sirens in the distance. House. This might fall. The stand, hopefully it doesn't. Wires snap and metal gets twisted. Children don't care, huh? coffee, Thanksgiving, stay calm, keep down at the workbench. Down, turn the radio. Gonna be like 15-20 minute drive, depending on traffic. Head back. We took up some steps, even the stress of the ice melt. Dreams where collapsing roof beams hit the pavement foundation. Panic, I can hear you say, through the mist. Touch ground, had to cut. This is it. Phone, I have to take a shower tonight. Weird way to spell captain on a license plate. Here, only yours and mine, tying dots on an endless timeline. get there before 5 or 5:30, you know. Guy let me go. He's very nice. Rest there flat a moment. Recognition. Like ban out loud. The volume thing on the steering wheel. It's much safer. I guess the Lou's moved, and I looked up the new address. It's easier to get to. It's a little further down the road. Then. Show up at your door. She fell for you. Drive. Run out your window. Move so slow, but I knew. It's frozen. Hey, sir, I'm back with me. Slow down. The person in front of me is only... This whole train of cars is going pretty slow. it's strange how I'm like, once again, my brain knows how to use this machinery with wheels. Even though I'll turn it down when I'm getting close, because that's what we do when we are kind of lost or not sure where something is, we turn down the volume. Funny what you think of after a collapse while lying in the dirt. The first thing that is never quite what you'd have guessed. And if you could've, you probably would've, since you checked if all your limbs were intact. Still then, try to get out. We played house with the neighbors in their basement. Sister made me husband, she was older, so I did her bidding. I remember once their dad came in. You know the half-penny laughed, it's funny what things come back the first thing you see. It's mild, like it's only a joke. He's lying there with something else inside of his eye. All the secrets people tell their little children are warnings that they give them, like, look, I'm unhappy, please. Been a while since I listened to this. Never recur. Couples can burn in an uncertain in Splitsville. Blues used to be there, but it's not anymore. Turn down. Hopefully I can make it to Lewes without someone fucking hitting me in this traffic. Hopefully I'm not a total inconvenience to them. not that one. So the next one, it is... Found it. Lose. Boom. Here. Okay. Whew. Made it. I'm here. I guess I'll just... Boom, and that's that. I'm gonna have to call my dad quickly just to ask, hey, what should I be looking for? Full cab or, you know, whatever it's called. Back half or whatever. Bye.